Pre-orders for the Xbox Series 10 mini fridge already went live in multiple regions. Like with practically any highly anticipated item, pre-orders in these regions sold out practically instantly, with many users unable to finish the checkout process or event seeing the fridge in stock. Microsoft PR were quick to address this situation, stating that more stock will be on the way. Remember, launch in December will be a great way to snag one. It's not a one-and-done day, wrote Xbox social media manager Stein via Twitter. Xbox GM of marketing Aaron Greenberg added that most units would be sold on day one, meaning the Xbox Series 10 mini fridge units allocated for pre-orders at various retailers were the minority of units produced for the first wave. Regular consoles continue to be hard to get as well, especially the Xbox Series 10 and PS5. The general electronic chip shortage means stock may not be readily available until late into 2022, if not early 2023. In the meantime, keep your eyes peeled, as it's not technically impossible you'll find a unit available for pre-order depending on if someone else cancels their order. The Xbox Series 10 mini fridge is available in 10 regions for holiday 2021, while Microsoft is exploring bringing the fridge to more countries at some point in 2022. IC Gaming Xbox Series 10 mini fridge. Keep your drinks cool. The Xbox Series 10 mini fridge is a meme come to life. It has room for up to 10 drinks and some snacks, while an adapter means you can take it on a trip or set it up wherever you think is best. We may earn a commission for purchases using our links. Learn more.